All right. Told you we'd be back soon.
Are we live?
It'll show up there in a couple of seconds. Like, there's a delay on that. But I'm Kat.
And I'm Gina.
I almost said I'm Gina.
And I'm Kat.
But now we're playing Chapter 2.
And I'm Kat. I'm kidding, I'm Gina.
I'm glad.
It doesn't say we're live, though.
It takes a couple of seconds. Or it should take only a couple of seconds. Yeah, it says we're live, right there. I don't know if you could see that, because it should just be getting the two things, but whatever.
What's weird is that I was able to find it last time.
I don't know why it's having issues.
It says live stream offline.
I don't know why. It says we're live, and that's the funniest part to me.
But then it also says offline.
It says right there. Yeah, it says you are live right there. Estimated time. So we're gonna hit refresh on that, see if that works. Yeah. I figured it just needed to be refreshed.
Oh, maybe I need to refresh the page?
Yeah, that's what I had to do.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah. Alright, we're on chapter 2. We just finished chapter 1. And fuck Bendy. Up the ass with the cactus. Because fuck him.
Wait, what do you do?
He's creepy as fuck.
But what if he's not evil? What if it's Joey Drew's fucking followers or some shit?
Oh yeah, no, I'm glad we're not using the WASD keys, because that looks like it would suck a lot. Like, I generally play a lot, like, half my games with those. Well, I had a... Okay, good. I get the axe back. What happened? I'm in the middle...
Well, I guess there's only one
thing to do.
...of
a fucking pentagram.
Press on.
He's got a circle.
See if I can find a way out.
Nothing, and a triangle. Find a new exit. Well, no shit. Why can't I open the coffins? I mean, come on. You could have had some great jump scares with those fucking coffins.
Too obvious. This game doesn't go for the obvious.
What I don't understand is why it does this weird, like, fading thing every once in a while.
I don't know, it kind of reminds me of the Slender Man game.
You know, I never actually played Slender Man. Fuck you, Bendy, wherever you are. Knocking shit.
I didn't either. But I've watched videos of it. He will set us free.
Who is he? Is it you, Bendy? Are you gonna set these people free? What the fuck is that shit?
It's like eyeballs.
I mean, I don't know what the hell I'm drinking. I feel like I'm drinking,
How did this place get so big?
They drew it into existence. I don't know.
Amen.
I said, can I get an amen?
Where are you?
Yeah. Legit question. In the coffin. Start fucking chopping it.
Okay, but I questioned that fucking Bendy over there. No.
You saw it move a little bit?
Do you see this? Right here? No. Should I end? I kind of want to, yeah. God damn it.
No, nothing happened.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
God damn you, Bendy. Yeah, no, you're standing in front of one, too. Okay. Thank God. I mean, I thought something was gonna happen.
I like how it's glitching, kind of. What the fuck?
Fuck you!
I love how you glitch. Let's look away again.
Fuck you. God damn it.
I knew it. I don't want to walk across the ink. This seems like a terrible thing to do.
Run!
God damn it, you won't let me do it.
Hello? Excuse me, can you help me?
He's probably the fucker that sent you down here, you dumb fucking idiot. This guy's a moron.
Where the hell did he go?
Chop it. What is that, bacon soup?
Apparently.
Why did Benny make a lot of bacon soup?
I don't know, but I'm gonna take it all. I feel like I'll get something for this kind of shit. Ha! I got them all.
You're all cropped in the camera.
I am personally fine with that.
Mm-mm.
What? Which way?
Yeah. Try that better.
That one creeps me out more.
I need to get power to this gate somehow.
How?
There should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Where?
Why?
I can't even jump in the water. Or run. I can't move any faster in the water, and I think that hurts me more than anything else.
Why, because if it chased us, it would suck?
Yeah. Fuck you, Bendy. I love that all of this looks like it's drawn on.
What'd you do?
I hit a button. Because it was a hidden button. And I feel like I probably passed the other one this way. I don't know. Yep. Fuck you. And you're back. Well, he sent a couple of switches, so hopefully.
So we have to hit all the switches?
Yeah, I'm assuming the switches are near the fucking pentagrams. Like, see? There was one behind the soups!
I got the heebie-jeebies!
I honestly don't trust this thing right here more than that one. Can I lower the gate behind me?
I bet you have to break that.
Music department, something creepy's gonna happen here and you know it. Was that motherfucker there when we came in?
Yeah, I saw him. Okay. Oh, there's another tape recorder.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, I'm blind. Sammy Lawrence. It says at the top who it is.
Oh, I noticed that earlier.
I didn't.
This is the musician.
I love that there's two of the same poster right here.
That fucking beam of wood lights up.
Which one?
Go turn around? Oh, is it just the lighting?
I think it was just the lighting, but... Oh! He stayed dead! Cool.
There's keys in the trash.
That's why you always look in trash cans.
Life advice to follow. Look in trash cans.
Honestly, things you get from playing Pokemon.
It's because you're a homeless 10-year-old.
Yeah. That one's kind of creepy.
I like that one.
I don't like being in here, and I feel like I should know that there's music right there. Nothing. Creepy motherfucker everywhere. I think I came from this way?
Who recorded these people?
The guy that's
looks in like
charge.
The stairwell is flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I need to find a way to drain it.
Well, we just heard that guy complain about people in and out of his office all day.
Yeah, that's the thing, though. He was, like, not talking about his boss directly. Like, he was talking to him. He was talking about him. So what were they doing? Making a documentary or behind-the-scenes thing here?
Why am I seeing this?
I like how you check every trash can, though. Ooh, another one. Is that Bendy just painted on the wall?
Yes.
Who's Norman Polk?
I don't know. It seems like he's the guy that's supposed to be in charge of the projector. But yeah, no, that's just Bendy painted on the wall.
I thought it was a standee.
A standee?
A standee's like a cutout or something. Remember, like, in FYE, they had the Justin Bieber one?
Oh, you mean like the things that I keep breaking?
Yeah. Hated it. I remember going to FYE and I'd be fucking standing, but somebody's watching me.
I need to find this guy's fucking.
Those stupid Edward Cullen from fucking Twilight.
Oh, it's this guy's room.
Not really Edward Cullen, just the standee of Edward Cullen. Cullen?
I don't know. But why won't it let me grab the keys? Because I have a feeling it's this guy's. It's this office that I need to get into. Otherwise, there's just a thing somewhere in here to drain it.
I don't know. I don't think you can. You can't grab shit until it's relevant, so.
I know, and that's so fucking annoying. Do I have to go back this way? I shouldn't have to. The sound of him walking through this shit is terrible.
I don't mind it.
Not in a, like... I don't know how to describe it. Yeah, I didn't see any doors. Because... they had to go into some guy's office. They spent spent most of their time. Like, I guess people were in and out all day. That's what the guy was saying. People in my office all day. I'm pretty sure it's the fucking. We saw. What did that say? Utility shaft of 9. See, it slows you down so much. How tall are you? No legs. How tall are you, that the water would affect you that much?
Think about his pants. They're stained forever.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, it's not water. It's ink. That. Are these ink blobs getting taller?
Yeah, they are.
Because that's not creepy at all.
There weren't two of them.
No, there weren't. There were not.
Oh, and it keeps scaring me.
Why did he come in? Turn that on. Alright, so now there's power everywhere. I still feel like I'm supposed to try and get into his office.
Jesus! What the fuck?
They're coming to life!
Jesus!
Kill it!
I'm working on it!
I'm working on it, Gina!
Where the fuck are they all coming from?
You turned on the power.
Jesus!
You're supposed to go down there, I think.
There were two Bendys in here.
Can you break the glass?
I heard that too. There isn't glass.
It's not
but
a really
there
good
is.
Sound. Yes, I do.
All right. Good luck, Susie Campbell.
Was this like a fucking behind the scenes? I just want to know why they were recording them talking.
What I want to know is... Oh,
the piano. I like this idea, this motherfucker just playing the piano.
Can you play with any of the other instruments? Because there's a banjo over there. And drums. So terrible.
That just sounds weird.
It's not a very loud drum. Anything else? I feel like we're gonna be attacked when we go down the hall again.
Well, aren't you supposed to go through where that gate opened?
I'm assuming so, but I feel like I need the fucking... keys that are in that trash can.
You can't grab anything until it's, like, relevant. I don't know why you keep not understanding that.
I understand, I'm just not happy about it.
You're like, I need to grab this thing I can't grab. Well, that's upsetting.
Yeah, organs are weird.
You should be able to break that shit with the axe, don't you think?
Fuck you, baby. There's gonna be more of those assholes everywhere, and I know it. Oh, look. More bacon soup. I love that it doesn't change.
Do not let Joey see this.
Who the hell am I?
You're one of the animators.
Fuck you.
Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. I could just stop that ink from flowing. Maybe I can get in.
So if you made this like in the 1920s, 30 years later it'd be what? The 50s?
Yeah.
So does this take place in the 50s?
Finally, I can go for the fucking keys! I'm not happy about what I'm gonna have to do because it involves going past these motherfuckers again. Oh, okay. The ink isn't jumping up again. So it wasn't our imagination. I'm glad that there was that.
About it growing?
Yeah.
Oh no, I knew it was gonna happen.
Have you, you've actually seen
bits and pieces of it.
I haven't seen shit. Like,
not enough to really know too much, but I have an idea.
I'm glad that those bendies don't come back. So it's piano, piano, bass, banjo.
This is very, like, monotonous.
You motherfucker! Where the fuck did you go?
I think it was meant to scare you.
There's another one right here.
The standee just came out to me.
Motherfucker.
I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something.
Fuck. Are you supposed to have something? The base.
The base?
What's the base? Oh.
That.
What is he missing then?
I don't know. I wonder if you need the music sheet from... Creepy motherfuckers.
You can't break that?
No, I tried.
That's, like, so fucking illogical, but okay.
Where was that music sheet?
I don't remember a music sheet.
There was a music sheet somewhere around here. Was it this way? I wonder if you have to get this going... Fuck, it was piano, piano, banjo, bass?
No, banjo was last.
Shit, unless it meant bass drum.
Shit.
Oh, thank God that worked. This...
Okay, that should do it.
Motherfucker, I hate you.
I just love this Henry guy's fucking like, huh, I'm not scared at all.
You know what wasn't here before?
The ink blobs.
I fucking knew it.
Oh, God.
Come on. Oh, God, so many.
I don't think you should have backed yourself in a corner. Not to be a dick, but...
You want to try?
How do you kill them?
How far back are we sent?
I don't know.
I think pretty far. Basically...
How
moving,
do I attack?
Looking... Attack.
Okay.
And X interacts.
Oh god! Which one's attack? I don't remember! Get out of here! Run! You should have just ran through the room.
Do they not follow you?
I don't think they do.
Here, did you want to adjust it so that it's slower?
What?
The camera. I think it went pretty far back. Oh, no! Cool.
How far did we go?
It didn't affect anything we did. We just died.
Okay, how do we get to that room then?
That door right there.
Okay, this is it. This is the moment of truth. I'm so bad with these doors. I don't remember this room.
Oh, no, we needed to leave that room because we needed to get into this room so that we could get the thing.
I feel like I should be able to click on this. No, it's just creepy music.
Yeah.
So where do I go now?
You go this way. You may want to look at where you're going.
Okay.
To the right.
Okay. Now what?
You should keep walking. You're going to go to the end of the hall. You're going to go right. That's
right.
Left.
This is right.
Or we could be hit. And I think... It's time. That's interesting.
There we go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we?
Well, it's Sammy Lawrence.
No, we wouldn't.
You don't look too good.
Not at all.
I must admit. Came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him.
The wasp!
Wait. You look familiar.
He flew over my head!
I didn't hear him. I didn't see him.
Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice.
I don't know where he is.
And then I will finally be free from this.
This is the worst time. Can you pause it?
No! I can't!
Abyss.
Okay, keep climbing.
Yeah, that doesn't do shit. That's dumb.
Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him.
He flew over my head again.
I don't see him.
Let us begin.
That's still
the ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
We missed that. Did you get any of that?
He's gonna sacrifice me.
Attracted to my hair.
Get out of here. You motherfuckers. Yeah, no, that's just gonna harm. Oh, there it is. Why did I lose my axe?
Is he? Is he torturing?
Jesus!
Run away! I like this music. It's kind of almost not fitting. Was it Bendy?
No. Someone there. I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself.
Why do you sound like an emo teen in Belcher?
He was dead.
But he looked friendly.
Damn it. That was the end. And neither of us are really on camera anymore, but that's fine. I think we both jumped, and then there was a wasp. I don't know.
He flew on my
so
fucking
much
head!
Happened in a little amount of
he's
time.
Fucking torturing me, and I don't know why! He's done that to me twice now. I think
yeah.
He likes this shirt.
You put on the same shirt?
Mike gave it back to me.
Why wouldn't you put on a different shirt?
I don't know.
Well. This is over. Let's play chapter 2.
Sorry, I jumped out of my chair and screamed, "There's a wasp in my house. He stung me fucking 5 to 7 times. I don't know where he is."
Yeah, we lost that wasp, like, 2 hours ago now. Yeah. Interesting art.
I like it.
Yeah. Ink design. Special thanks. Oh, Patreon. Always nice. Look at all these people. Go you for supporting this. This is a cool game.
And we'll play chapter 3 when it comes out, and hopefully there won't be boss problems.
Yeah, hopefully. I mean, or we could wait till chapter 4 comes out, but that may be a while.
Yeah,
play
I don't know.
In one night, yeah. Because this was pretty fun. Bendy will return. Do you have a date? Probably not. It takes time. Which is completely understandable. People shouldn't rush game developers. It fucking takes time to make a game. And then there's this creepy motherfucker.
God, it was right when the game was climaxing.
I know! Like, that was such terrible timing. And just like, oh god, what do I do? Ooh. Fun shit. I kind of wish I could go back because, like, there were a bunch of little plushes. I wanted to see if I could grab one. But I was in the process of running from Mendy. But yeah, we're done with this chapter. See y'all later.